Anaheim Ducks looking for their three-game sweep of this homestand and their fourth straight win overall as they entertain the New York Rangers.
Battle to the line, but not out. Oh, my, Zibanejad kept it alive, stepping from below the goal line, put it into the blue, and it ricocheted right back to Bernier.
Scrambling stop from Jonathan Bernier. Those are low percentage plays.
Here's a two-on-one for the Rangers. Nash has BC with him, takes the shot and scores.
It's a goal scorer's goal right here, and Rick Nash, he is just measuring Bernier all the way down the ice, and he's staring at nothing but the five ball. The spot between the goaltender's pads. He knows he's got to snap it, get it over the goal stick. He does that, and it just squeezes through for the opening goal.
Joins only two other goaltenders in the history of the league to win 30 games 11 times. As he makes a glove save there on a changeup.
The traffic in front, I think that puck may have hit something on the way towards Lundqvist. The fact he's able to swallow it up is really impressive.
Well, you got to keep an eye on number 40 when he's out there because he will break his own quickly. Here's a rebound and the Ducks have tied the game. Patrick Eaves.
There's Raquel driving the middle. The Ranger defense has to take him. And Patrick Eaves sneaks out of the corner and the puck just sits nice and flat for him. He gets it up and over the pad.
Rebound mishandled by Manson. And here come the Rangers 2-on-1 again. 3-on-1 as Kreider's joined by Zuccarello. Kreider over to Stephanie, scores!
Three darn execution. All three players touch the puck. It ends up with Derek Stepan kind of whiffing on the shot. Stepan's got a big old grin on his face because he knows that was not his intention on that shot.
2 minutes to go here in the opening period. They trail the Rangers 2-1. Getzlaf hammers a one-timer, score! Lundqvist says it was touched by a high stick. And the officials are going to get together.
Frank Kessler's the high tip position. Very difficult when you're that far away from the net to determine whether or not that stick is high or not.
Chris Rooney. So it becomes a very big goal on many fronts for the Anaheim Ducks. Good play at center as Lindholm turned to intercept and now sends Eaves in on right wing. Punched away by the blocker of Lundqvist is his bid. Wrist shot from the blue line, now turned over. Here's Getzlaf with Kessler. Possible two-on-one shorthanded. The trailer on the play is Manson. He'll get the pass. Score!
The pressure on Zibanejad. Getzlaf comes up with it. Manson, the trailer on the play, the pass right into his wheelhouse. And he just kind of sweeps it, and it goes through Henrik Lundqvist.
Nice play by Mark Stahl. Quickly back ahead for Jesper Fast. Here's Grabner. His shot fought off by Bernier as he tried to create a two-on-one with Lindberg. Only goal of the period coming moments ago, a shorthanded goal by Josh Manson. Fowler can't handle one. Here's Stepan. Lay out Bernier, and Fowler gets to the loose change.
Position for New York, and part of that is, here we go, another outnumbered attack.
As Zibanejad knocks it down in the neutral zone, coming late, it's Shea, right on cue, we're tied.
Lindholm forced to the backhand, he throws it into the middle of the ice, and tic-tac-toe, not much that Jonathan Bernier can do.
So Brady Shea celebrates his birthday with his fifth of the season, bring with him the requisite intensity. Stepan trying to stretch it off the boards. Here's Kreider behind the defense. Save Bernier! 10 seconds in the period. Rangers trying to keep it on the wall. It pops in front. Eaves turned away by Lundqvist.
Oh, he was thinking top shelf, short side. Lundqvist just got a little piece of that puck with the shoulder, but a good push.
Anaheim equaled a season high, putting 44 shots on. And Cogliano puts a fourth goal in. Kessler went forward on the faceoff. Lundqvist made the save, but the rebound was there. And Cogliano has his second in as many games. Gives it up. Here's Grabner coming late. Great steal as Getzlaf took it away. Joined by Eaves on the rush and Raquel. Drop pass to Raquel. Over to Eaves. Score!
What a play! What a night for Ryan Getzlaf. And watch him strip this puck right here. Lift the stick. Away you go. 3-on-2. Drop pass, tap-in goal for Patrick Eames, his second of the night. It hit him in the chest area. He couldn't feel the puck. It had bounced into the corner. He really didn't know where it was.
Zuccarello feeds it out, and a rebound off the post. Kreider could not get his stick to the puck. He was engaged in front. I think it was with Lindholm. And Anaheim dodges a bullet. Into the line, it's McDonough out. High pressure by Ritchie, turned over. Perry sends it ahead to Nick Ritchie, who has skated to the empty net. And for the first time all year, the Ducks have six.
Players are laughing because Nick Ritchie made darn sure he wasn't going to miss. He skated that sucker right into the goal crease.
It's better to see the Ducks atop the Pacific Division. The horn sounds in a 6-3 victory, and no doubt tonight's Mercedes-Benz star of the game with four assists, the captain.
What a night for Ryan Getzlaf. He was just flat-out dominant in every aspect of the game. Face-offs, defensively, and no question offensively, with four helpers on the evening. The Ducks, they look good, John. They look dangerous on the attack tonight.